So funny.
You really want these sneakers, huh?
Yo, fam, I'm not stopping till I get them.
I told you, I'm here all day.
Just give me Coop's number, bro. That's it.
I can't do that, man. I'm here to get you better. Check up.
Hey, man, what up?
What's up, player? I hear you.
Thank you.
All right, Rook. I see you.
What I tell you?
I see you.
All right, then.
Hey, I'm a man of my word. So here you go.
Oh, man. You're a real one for this one, bro. Like I said, it's a long story, but I needed these.
Hey, man. Hit me whenever. Whatever you got going on, you can always call me, man. I've been a fan of yours since college. I watched what you did in the tournament. That was impressive. That was impressive.
That's love,
you
man.
Did
that's
that.
Love.
You did that.
Yeah, man, you know, honestly, I'm just trying to do it on the biggest stage, man.
Hey, you're on the right path. Like I said, I'm just a call away if you need anything.
For sure, for sure. Mm-hmm. Yo, this court, though, man, it's nice, man.
I appreciate it, man. I just renovated this.
For real?
Yeah, man.
Wait, so how you get into that?
Man, I just wanted to give back to the community, man. I grew up on this court. My father did, too. You know, so this place holds a special, special place in our hearts.
That's tough, man. That's very admirable, man. And honestly, man, you know, whether it's now or sometime down the line, I'm really trying to get into it myself.
You should, man. Like I said, just give me a call. Any advice you need, I'm right here.
Like I said, you're a real one, fam.
My dog. I'll see you.
All right, then.